then, calling civilization. More nonsense in a minute, but first, it's time for... OHSC News. Industrial news. And a major boost for Britain's exports as Quick Fit open a branch in Botswana. And despite massive cutbacks in their funding, the Red Arrows say they are definitely going ahead with their program of aerobatic display. And we visit Prince Andrew as he watches a video with Major Ronald Ferguson and Frank Buff. And the Queen was at Paddington Station today to mark the first state visit to Britain of Obi-Wan Kenobi. So, that's all for now. Thank you, Mo.